a floor function. A floor function takes any number and rounds it down no matter what. So if I plug in 1.5 here, that 1.5 is going to round down to a regular 1. So I have negative 2 times 1 plus 4, and then I just do the rest. Negative 2 times 1 plus 4 is negative 2 plus 4. Negative 2 plus 4 is 2, and that's it.